put a 2x6 against this.
Yep. And then another set of legs if I had to here.
On any other day, Tim Phillips and Jordan Bridgman might be talking about vital signs, medications, and discharge orders. Not today.
I have an extra 4x4 at my house.
Today, these two Blessing Hospital registered nurses talk 2x6s, 4x4s, and 1x12s. They volunteered their time on this day to disassemble a handicapped ramp from the home of Leona Varner. Leona's husband, George, used the ramp for more than 2 years. He passed away in January. So Leona donated the ramp to Blessing in hopes another patient could use it. Later this same day, Phillips and Bridgman reassembled the ramp in another town at the home of a Blessing home care patient who desperately needed it to get out of the house and to their health care appointment.
I just like working with my hands. I do. I really do, and helping people.
Before picking up stethoscopes, both Tim and Jordan held hammers and worked construction jobs. In fact, Tim still does while working at Blessing as he's needed. They got involved with this project through the Blessing Foundation. Among the foundation's programs is the Caring Club, in which Blessing Health System employees, along with members of the public, are asked to consider making financial donations. Those dollars are then used to help Blessing patients with any unmet needs they may have that interfere with their treatment or recovery. Tim wanted to do more.
I'm more than happy to give money, but I know, you know, in the nursing field, we talk to patients, and there's a few that, you know, if they need a ramp or, you know, bars for the shower or things like that, and they just didn't have any family to do it, and just kind of that, you know, you see the need, fill the need kind of thing.
Florence Nightingale, recognized as the founder of modern day nursing, is credited with the Nightingale Pledge, which states in part, "I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession and devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care." Florence would be proud of Tim Phillips and Jordan Bridgman.